China has built its first unmanned offshore oil platform.
Hello people, Gerald here.
As a new front to search the black gold, the unmanned platform is more economical. As a part of the Enping Oilfield in the South China Sea, the fully automated plant only weighs one-third of a traditional platform, but it can save $1.5 million in operation and maintenance every year. It also has a typhoon mode, enabling it to continue working in extreme weather conditions.